This is Jeff at Murray's Fly Shop in Edinburgh, Virginia with a quick fly fishing tip.
You're fishing on a mountain trout stream, your dry fly starts to sink. Either you miscued and it fell in real fast current and it drowned itself, or you've just been fishing so long that it absorbs some moisture and you've got to dry it out and start all over again. Never take that wet fly and put any kind of floating on it and go before you blot it dry. Now this is a product we call Murray's Dry Fly Patch. It's sort of a felted fabric that I treat chemically to help it absorb water, you know, hydrophobic, hydrophilic and all that bit. Well anyway, I treat this so it'll absorb water. So you're fishing along and your dry fly gets waterlogged and it's sinking. Bring it back and put it in that patch, just blot it dry, come out of there, and then go back to your floatant and away to go. Now, let's say another situation. You're fishing, you've just caught a trout on your dry fly, and obviously he's slobbered all over it. All right, now this is what I do. After I've carefully released that trout, I bring that fly back, holding it just like that, put it down in the water, and swish that, all that slobber off of it. Then I bring it back, put it in my dry fly patch, blot it dry, then I go to my floatant and dress it, and I'm ready to go. But just remember, you've got to blot that water off of it. Simply putting a dry fly floatant on a wet fly, you've actually compounded the problem, made it worse, and that fly is going to sink like a rock.